You might have noticed a disconnect between what traditional solar companies are marketing and selling to what is needed by a large part of the world's population. One important issue are urbanization rates that have risen steadily to now 84% in the US and 75% in the EU, and classical solar marketing doesn't target this part of the population. NREL estimates that only 39% of homes can fit a decent-sized solar setup, although this number is reduced again by lack of funding. As an example, the average US family earns not quite $64,000. A small Tesla setup with panels and battery already costs $17,000. In addition, they might rent or simply be intimidated by permitting processes. My name is Stefan Scherer, and I have the honor of heading the CraftStrom team. We're a diverse and multifaceted team with experience in renewable markets, machine learning, energy efficiency, product design, engineering, certification processes, and even PR, covering nearly all facets of what is required for a successful startup. And together, we've devised a great solution to address the disconnect between solar tech and urban markets. We offer a plug-and-play system that requires no know-how and is limited in size, ensuring easy applicability for many. All for the price of $1,950, ensuring that in many cities in the US, our system will pay for itself within 4 to 5 years. It was designed to ensure that people can experiment with different setups and adjust the products to their living circumstances and environments, not the other way around. The system consists of the smart plug-and-play solar panel and battery. Both are connected to standard power outlets and use Wi-Fi to start communicating with our server and each other, which is the main attribute of our patent. Typical product set can be seen here with some usage examples. Our software then aids customers in optimizing their energy efficiency by using machine learning to optimally distribute power from the battery by looking at weather, geo, and with the customer's permission, usage data based on individual markets. But what do we currently consider as our markets, and how do we know our customers? Starting from total US and EU populations, we derive at potential customers to then gauge market penetration and sales by use of a diffusion model with underlying empirical data. In order to check our model, we have been working on understanding our customers on two sales fronts. We have engaged with retail customers in interviews, workshops, questionnaires, and in Facebook campaigns to learn about strategies we need to apply to sell directly. But we have also garnered interest from wholesalers of solar tech, utilities, and department stores. Some European utilities already sell somewhat similar products. In those cases, there might be similarities outwardly, but there are crucial differences to how we have approached the solution. Most importantly, we work custom-oriented and develop only true plug-and-play products that stand out due to their adaptability using a lightweight and practical design. We aim for maximum usefulness for customers with a design that allows dual use, either at home or on the go. We provide a full system with solar plus battery, and most crucially, we designed our products with regulatory environments in mind and provide maximum capability at minimum risk for the customers. The funds from AMC have been essential in furthering our cause of democratizing renewable energy. Since winning in the ready phase, we've advanced to having a fully functioning and certifiable prototype system and will actually start selling the smart panel soon. AMC has not only aided us with funds for R&D, but gaining access to the network has allowed us to already discuss in-depth ways in which we can improve our existing lines of communication with authorities through testing and validation work in cooperation with NREL and other connectors. Winning this challenge will be crucial as the network gives us access to industry leaders and authorities that we would usually not contact with the same confidence. But we are confident that with the help of the AMC, we can bring all products to market by fall. Thank you.